guys, I'm going to talk about two different ways that you can use chains. One way, which I don't particularly understand. So this way is the correct way as we do it. This way will be the incorrect way as I see other people do it. The reason that I want to show you the difference is because if you do it the correct way, all of the weight unloads at the bottom of the movement, and as you push up, the weight comes back on, so you've got to keep pushing to keep it moving. Whereas if you do it incorrectly, then when you come down, the chain weight is still hanging on the bar, like it hasn't unloaded. So it's not really that different to if you just put extra weight up here.
Alrighty, so correct way, we have the actual chain weight hung from a little chain, which you can either just put over the bar, but we're lucky enough that we've got these little collar things that came with them. So we've got collar, little chain holding the weight, actual chain that we're using during the lift. Now this is what I usually see people do on Instagram. You just hook the chain on and it just hangs down. Okay. Now I'll try and show you the difference between the two.
Potentially it makes the bar a little less stable, so if you don't have like a cambered bar or anything like that, maybe that's why you're doing it. Most of the time when people use chains, they're using it to make the top part heavier, harder, so that you have to accelerate the bar more consistently throughout. If that's your goal, do it this way.
Thanks for watching Flag Barbell.
TV.